Today, meters, liters, and grams. How we use them and why we need them. Plus, precision in measurement and decimal systems. Next, Howard Newday with the news, after a word from our sponsors.